Hey everyone, Steve Edict here, still on level 54, 8,000 points to go, and the VIP, the silver, bronze contract is kill 3 enemy VIPs on the map Interchange. And to do this, I actually need, not this one, actually this one, or this one, or this one. So let's try with this one, because then I can rush and get them quickly. Actually, I'm quite a bit sad since it gets tougher and tougher, the contracts and stuff. I cannot speak about other stuff anymore. I mean, I'm totally focused. Oh shit. Oh my gosh. That's not good. I'm totally focused on the game, and as you might know, talking and... Yeah, thank you. Talking and playing the same time is a challenge as well, and that also is part of... Oh no, here he was. Behind me. Oh no. So against those players, and see, everybody has skills. You know what that means. You know what that means. Nevertheless, the VIP is still gettable. Oh, a knife found, there's no way. Okay, let's repeat. No, 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 go down, go down, 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 down. Not see him. Oh my gosh. How can he see me? He's using this goggles. I am VIP. Yes, I survived. Five seconds. No, to be honest, that makes no sense at all. So I'm choosing a more humane server with 30 to 59 level players, and I will get more chances to kill. Ah, much better. Hit them already? Don't tell me he killed them already. Ah, he killed them already. Oh, what a painful thing. Now I have to wait again. Now, ooh, with the Pernak at this distance. Congratulations. That is a nice one. So many players. Actually, I should not defend him. Oh, Bam. Yeah. I just try. Nice, now we can go with the BRP again. Spot him. Am I so slow? Boah. One more time, please. Oh, why was I going one step back? Oh, yeah. My gosh. And I was so... And I'm the BRP. Okay, don't need this. Thanks for protecting my ass. Good. My goodness, I nearly got the other VIP. Two minutes ago. No. I want the VIP, nobody else. Rush. But where's the other VIP? Oh, and he gets me. He shoots at the others, they don't. They still stand, and he gets me. I bet that was a mistake shot. I mean, like a lucky shot. Baby, here we go. First one. Okay, next round. Actually, VIP is not that bad. I need two more for the weapon task. Where was the guy? Where was him? Him. He. Repeat. Damn it. Let me guess, I got the kill assist again. No, and again it was close. Again it was killing me. Wow, he got me before I could get him. Wow. Well, second place, 17-14, and I nearly got the other one as well, the other VIP guy. Can you imagine? Can you imagine? So, two more VIP kills on the interchange. That's what I do now. Okay. Now we have the VIP, so beginning is fun. Oops. Change my position. Where's this guy? Where are the others? Not protecting me. He's still standing. I don't know if this guy's there. Now I, yep, I don't think so. Let's make a reload quickly. Fast, fast, fast. That's everything about speed. I would say I was directly aiming at his head. But the other one got me beforehand. Oh no, wait. Second. Sniper or something. Can you do it? No, don't tell me I was just before killing him again. Yes, I was. Nice. I am position 1, 11-5, but yeah, I was really lucky. So they have a third VIP in the mid. Good. Sniper, nope. Good. Not good for the VIP. Oh, can you imagine? He was in front of me, the other one shooting through. That is so depressing. It's a boot. And I have only one kill, you know, I was running through and I have only one kill. Nine minutes left, but enough time to go for the third VIP. Boy, that was so bad luck. What about the left side? My friends. Left. It's on the left. Ooh. Not bad. Ah, yeah, peace stuff. There he is again. I thought it's better had been go back and then to the left. Yeah, definitely. Ooh. Come on. I am VIP. Oh, come on. So unnecessary. High enough? Nope. Come out. Maybe on the left? Get him. So I think now they have another respawn point. No, they're still in the tunnel. Unbelievable. Survive that. One more kill. Let's go. What? What? There's VIP. Oh no! Oh. I'm the VIP hunter, he's still alive. Then that's it. Yeah, he's done. Can you see that? Can you see that? Fucking hell. I'm so sorry to say that. Just so not cool. So not cool. I do the hard work and then this. It's not cool. It's not cool, it's not cool, it's not cool. cool. So, one more to go. Time to breathe. So in this moment it gets really a sport. Gets sport. A bit slow. Where was this one? Oh, it's hard to spot. 2 minutes left, and then we have to hope that this guy gets killed quickly, and then by that it's really optimistic. So I was 2 times so close, or even 3 times so close to get him, but didn't work out. Ah, he killed the VIP. Bam. Good one. Good one, because he did him in the end, and I was actually also close to him. Ah, who cares? So one more to go, one more round. Cannot believe it that it takes so much time. No problem. No problem. Ay, 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 ay. Oh! Kicked out. Ooh, really damaged. Was unbreakable actually. 400. Ooh, that's a lot. Hey, yeah. Join again. Here we go. And now let's do it. Let's finally do it and then get rid of that one. I still need to do this pro kill thing. How can I do pro kill? Against such high level players. Oh no. I just wait a second. Okay, I took another one. Instead, it's hardcore. So even more interesting. Oh my goodness. And I'm VIP. Ah yeah, wonderful. Shoot on everything that is green. Was he shooting at me? No. Server reboot. Oh, come on, just joined this. 3-0. Ooh, nice one. Double kill in 10 seconds. Nice. Back in the non-hardcore mode. And here we go. Already going on for a while. Why is he still standing? Ooh, a double. Boom. Bomb. I just have to go for one single VIP guy. He got killed, and I'm VIP. Oh, lovely. Lovely. Now it's like in football and soccer. You just change position to make the game more interesting. Kill assist. So I'll just make a little break here. Get myself a little drink. Getting some stuff here, and it's nice. Chill next. Blonde liquid. Actually, that's not my goal, but that's just for the fun of it. Okay, about 4 minutes. But good. Actually not yet. Don't say that bad words. I can go for the other one. No, he got him again. And I'm VIP. Oh, thank you, not. Lucky me, that's not hardcore. 66 only, oh my goodness. Whew, 3.0, not bad, not bad, not bad, but I didn't get the VIP. Bam, again, in my face. 5 assists, 1 rage, 2 long shots. Bum, 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 bum. Repeat, please. You have to get used to, I have to get used to that weapon. It's really, really effective. Bum, bum, bum. 11 points only for this kill. Why was it not my kill? Big fat shotgun. Biker. The good thing with that one is I'm quite fast. Bad thing is I cannot aim precisely. The good thing is I'm very mobile. I can run a lot. Bad thing is, I need to be very close to the enemy. See? No kill. Still standing, and I forgot to grenade. Leave him to me. Yes, here we go, completed, finally. My gosh, that was a lot of work. I make long shots here. No chance to do long shots. Anyways. Enough for today. This one is done, and next one is a skill point. Pro kill is still out of reach, at least against my recent enemies. And double kills, well, still out of reach for the time factor. So Thanks for watching, guys.